Hands off. Panarin stripped by Konechny. But Konechny pulls it back and then flips to Couturier. Two on one with Provorov. Couturier, the shot. He scores! Sean Couturier wins it for the Flyers and ends over 12 years of frustration in Columbus. 2-1 your final. Konechny, a brilliant setup. Couturier, the finish.
Mikko Koivu comes with speed. And he went wide on the backhand. Ryan Getzlaf swings in off left wing. Dubnyk way out. Oh, he got him to bite, and the top of the net was there.
Outweighted him. Watch the fakes by Getzlaf to freeze the goaltender here.
Chris Stewart. Gibson can really give the Ducks the advantage if he can make a save, and he does. Dubnyk needs to make a save. If he doesn't, Anaheim gets the win. Raquel comes in off the left side. A couple of fakes, and he can't beat Dubnyk. Parise slowly, right down the slot. Goes backhand, five hole, and we go off.
It's so much more difficult for the goaltender when a guy comes in slowly. Parise executes.
Third straight Duck who can win it. Dubnyk comes way out, and he denies him with the left hand. Nino Niederreiter has a chance to get Minnesota the lead in the shootout. And he does.
Quick move by Niederreiter. Goes to the forehand. And this is that push move that players like to use. Now it's up to Andre Kasha.
His move is backhand. He goes forehand and scores.
Five hole. Slips it right between the pads.
Jason Zucker, he weaves slowly side to side. Goes backhand and miss. Henry, can he end it? No. Eric Staal. And he fired over top. Fowler can win it. Save, Devin Dubnyk. Granlund swings wide off the left side. Gibson's got it in his equipment somewhere.
And now it's Silverberg.
Save, Dubnyk. Charlie Coyle to begin the eighth round of the shootout. Oh, and he stacks the pads, old school.
Tearing up right now, John. I don't know what to say. You just do not see this anymore.
Brandon Montour can win it, and he won't. Matt Cullen slows down. Gibson with the right pad. Derek Grant, and he lost the handle. It is the 10th round of the shootout. The right-hand shooting defenseman. Oh, and reaching back with the right pad, Gibson. Antoine Vermette can win it for the Ducks. I think he lost the handle as well.
He did.
Matt Dumba. He went for the poke check and made the save with the pads. Nick Ritchie in the 11th round. Wins it for the Ducks. He went five hole. And Anaheim wins in a shootout this afternoon in Minnesota.
Now, what a huge point. Just an enormous point as Nick Ritchie snaps it low.
Now Palmieri spins away, works it across, has Taylor Hall shooting and a save by Ward. The rebound, they score! Taylor Hall in overtime wins it for the Devils.
Taylor Hall gets it done again. The quick shot, Ward couldn't quite control it, and he one-hands that puck on the backhand past Cam Ward to give the Devils a 3-2 victory.
Kachuk can't pick up the seam pass from Backlund. Bergeron gives it away to Kachuk. The centering pass saved by Rask. Denying Bennett. Bennett turns. Another save by Tuukka Rask. A rare mistake by Patrice Bergeron deep in the defensive zone. And Rask saves his bacon twice. Can't get it through Nash. Puts it ahead. Marchand with the game on his stick in sudden death. Detent scores!
And we've seen that finish before.
Marchand, one of the best goal scorers, finishers in the game, gets Rittich to open up. Sells it beautifully. He's made that look like he's done that a few times before.
Drops it back off. Here's Galchenyuk taking the dig, firing it across. I still feel a great defensive play. Now the Flyers the other way. Gosh, is better. To Voracek. Voracek cutting on in. Voracek to the middle of the shot. He scores! They get nine straight with a point for the Flyers. And Voracek, the overtime hero.
If you're in a shooting mood and your name is Jake Voracek and you've just tied the game, why don't you just go ahead and win it?
Gates through center ice. It's by one man back here. Oh, what a great save that was. That was tremendous.
Oh, we
looked like Erickson had gotten that backhand, was going to beat him. It goes to 4-on-3. That's how they do the power play in overtime. McKinnon. One-timer. Score! Nathan McKinnon, his first ever goal against Vancouver. And it's a power play goal. Fifth of the night for the Avs, who win it in overtime.
The early season acquisition, Matt Duchene, weaving in on Forsberg, and he scores right to the five hole.
Had a serpentine all the way in, and then looked for that five hole to open just a bit.
Patrick Kane will come back to the middle as he slows to Callaghan.
Love the patience, love the vision, and I love the accuracy.
The break it.
Almost looked like this puck is glued to his stick, because watch how fast it gets up on the backhand.
And he's got a score to keep Ottawa alive. He weaves in there, going wide. Hoffman, and this shootout remains tied.
A slick move by Hoffman.
Top of the seventh, finds Schmaltz, the trigger man. Big Schmaltz right to the net.
The finder thought he had it, but not enough of the puck. He's almost anticipating the next move. Quick shot, sneaks it through Condon.
Mark Stone has to score to keep him alive. Stone got the goalie down and a too deep. Hawks win.
Stone just trying to outweight the goalie, but Forsberg's just in perfect position. There's nothing to shoot at for Stone. Leaning forward, he's got that glove forward.
Barzal will attack with some speed. Cuts around Marner. Freddie Anderson makes a big save. Marner heads to the bench. Off the bench comes Hyland. Save made by Yaroslav Halak. And Morgan Riley is going to send it up through center ice for Marlowe. Marlowe with Marner. Marner. What a save by Halak. It's Tyler Bozak. In on Yaroslav Halak. Slows it down. Scores. Boy, he's become Mr. Automatic.
He certainly has, and he hits his spot.
Tavares needs to score to prolong the shootout. Tavares, Anderson to save.
And the Wings come back 2-on-1.
In over the Buffalo line. There's a Panacea
who got it in for what a save by Leonard. Leonard came across and made the save of Lunate.
Larson trying to get away on the boards. He got knocked down. Sabres keep it in. Larson's got it back again. Larson going in front of the net. He dropped out. They score!
Gunned into the net by Scandella, who moved up on the play. And immediately the officials ask for a look at the replay.
No, it's in the net before the leg goes on. Yeah, it should be good. Puck's in the net. Yeah. There's point one.
Point. That's what they're looking at.
Yeah.
For McDavid. McDavid across to Drysdale. Leon Drysdale. Gerard spins him off. Here comes Drysdale. McDavid scores. Connor McDavid, overtime winner.
Hey, look at the strength of Leon Drysdale. Just shreds the defender, splits the defenders. Connor McDavid buries it. What a play by Leon Draisaitl. That is a big man's goal.